We are broadcasting live from what's left of Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena, one of the few structures to survive the big one. The fans are munching on tofu burgers, sipping Chardonnay, and getting ready for some mutant football. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Mile High Chronic take on the Los Scandalous Dam. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and 10. Defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. You know, this takes me back to those crazy days of my youth, Bricks. Good times. Buried a little Swedish midget lived in a sweat lodge for about a year.
Now, at least one time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Kaboom! And he's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is... Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
Third down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Ballsy? Stupid, maybe? I guess we'll decide after we see how this goes. But probably stupid. And they get stomped cold.
Hey, Grim. Remember what I
did. And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. And the punter takes up defense, says enough of this BS, and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot,
hot. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
Reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Oh, that was a great throw and a great catch.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Third down and, well, good luck. The brutal hit. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
First down and 6. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Third down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high-arcing rainbow. Nice catch, and he turns on the apple. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays! Talk about luck!
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
Man, it's still edible though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
Ouch! What is this, Andy's wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grip, but it keeps coming back to him.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Not one, not two, not
three. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Not one.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Third down, and, well, good luck.
Hot one.
And another interception. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And it's first and ten. And that'll bring up second and one. Third down and long. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
It's first and ten. And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. That's a catch for a 1 yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. Third down and three. Catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man! Like a haiku!
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost.
He is fighting for every yard. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Second down and 10.
Hot one.
Watch out, the ball carrier's broken. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like the ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rulebook, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And the offense has only 2 running backs left and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last 2 runners for this outfit.
Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and 10. Just some good old downhill running there. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the pass. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
He punched his way out of that tackle. Saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that takes us to the 2 minute warning. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham a sandwich with extra mustard.
Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. Whoa, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that is caught for a first down.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this pass for me.
He picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He had it for a second there. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Defense Offense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third down and 9. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grin?
Players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Second down in a very long. And there's another pick. Man, this...
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10. This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the...
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
First and goal. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. Trying to fuck a grease, and that's another pick. Man, oh man, the pow with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He just got crushed. And it's first and 10. He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy.
Got
gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Second down and six. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he snatched it with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and 10. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and 10.
catches it.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And like bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And he runs out of gas and got tackled short of the goal line. Hell of a run, though. The offense lost another receiver on that play, and only two remain on the roster. When a team loses all the receivers, they have to forfeit. First and ten. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the pass he's taking up. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
And this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
And that'll be second and eight to go. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convo wasn't home.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And there's another pick. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and ten. Ah, the strawberry field's dirty trick, as my mentor Hunter used to say. And that's a run for no gain. Second down and ten. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell in here. Second down and ten. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running from his danger.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger...
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and three. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. And with the brain scrambler. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock.
You know, this berserk dirty trick ain't fair to the QB.
Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And another interception. This quarter.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not young.
And it's first and ten. Some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
The offense is down to their final receiver. They'll be playing shorthanded for the rest of the game.
I'm gonna have to take the Valium before this one ends.
Hey, you holding out on me?
And it's first and ten. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver. Not- oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him! First and ten. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked.
Well, the run can finish, and then I can get something up. Give us hope.
Second down and a lot. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game.
Hot two.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Looks like the offense is desperate for a first down. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
He could go all the way. He's at the 20. The 10. He's not going down.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
The offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Yeah, who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points. They spend 2 years relating and then they become bouncers at biker bars.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
Oh, should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense. And that's another pick. Man, oh, man. Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 papers.
Why are they stopping the clock for the offense, Grim?
They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First down and 6. And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. Second down and 10. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and had only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim. The funeral expenses, that is.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
And he was stuck to him like glue. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions. Hey, Bricks, you were hit more than a few times like that in your career.
140 times to be exact, and one game to be more exact. During one play to be more and more exact. It wasn't even a game, actually. Coach just laid into me on the sidelines.
And it's first and 10. And that's their last timeout. The defense can't bend or break. They've got to get a stop here. And he's going to have to boot this one halfway to hell.
kid. It's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again, Rex.
The Damned walk away victorious today. Folks, this wasn't even close. It was a total shellacking, like watching a knife cut through butter.
More like an axe through butter, Grim.
More like a chainsaw through baby shit. Because that pretty much describes what we just saw.
And the MVP of today's game is just about to speak. As soon as he gets his jaw back in place. Oh, there he's got it now. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.